Well, all Dunkin' Donuts locations will be closed for dining in. The chain says that customers can still carry out or use drive-throughs. It will also offer deliveries through Grubhub. Now, Dunkin' plans to reduce its hours to help employees focus on their families.